These are the elevators at the Hotel St. Louis in St. Louis, Missouri. We got our lobby. We got the lounge, stairs, everything. Wow, what a nice hotel. All right, well, we can start filming. I'm gonna go up. We're gonna film the elevators today. These. Don't these look cool? They're like, you know, like, indicators that point to levels instead of the electric one.
R usually is a pool level, which is a roof. Isn't this really nice? I actually have a room on the 15th floor, and there's only one room on that floor, in which is my penthouse suite. So it's technically I have the highest in all.
I have the highest room. Look at this view. Amazing. There's a Hilton, and there's the pool, and here's a service elevator. I'm not gonna go outside, I'm just gonna film the elevators. Okay, alright, let's go back down. Very nice. Let's go down to one. There's the... Usually they have a card reader right here. But we tried to put the card on there, and it didn't really work. Usually I like swiped it over here and then I pressed it, but then it didn't work, so then I had to get some help. And then always had the hotel staff just told us just to press the levels instead of just wasting our time, so that all went. That was kind of a little waste of a time.
First floor.
Oh, I'm going to Art.
I'm just stopping to get my wife on the second floor, and we're going up to Art too, so.
Alright.
Stop to pick me up on the way.
Yep.
Take pictures of us?
No.
And say we can move if you need something.
I'm filming the elevators.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we got more people in.
Who knows me? We go on the step. I got more in the up.
Oh, we don't have our... Do you have our number in, Mike?
We're going to the top. I'll let you
the top. On the top.
Yeah, yeah. Going all the way.
I forgot.
You too.
could have one.
This elevator smells like Rome. Smells like some... I can't really tell it, but it smells really nice. I like the color.
Elevator.
Excuse me. That was my bad.
For this. Hope you all have a good time. Thank you for watching. Bye.